Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2 with Sam.
Hello, Sam. Hello, everyone. Yay!
So, I asked inside my last video, the video before the checkers video, which episode you guys wanted me to keep going with, and you responded. Big time, you guys responded. Let's go out of studio mode, and boom, there are the results. 79%, 194 votes said go with Series B. 20%, 51 votes said go with Series A. So I will keep Series A around, but we're not going to be on a regular basis with it. So it's going to be B Series from here on out for all the episodes. And yeah, thank you guys. Thank you for the response. Thank you for the comments. Thank you for everything. Let's go ahead and hide that. We got some business to get down to. As you can see, I've already started chopping up a tree and throwing it over there, but video got interrupted, so I had to start over. Happens. That's life. That's the way things work. So let's do this. If you didn't know, we are building a tree house. And if this is your first time joining us, just to let you know, this is season 2. There are 100 episodes of Season 1 out there under my channel. Most of them are in a playlist, so, I mean, you can start at Episode 1 and just go. And you can see everything that Sam has accomplished in Series A. All right, here we go. Come on. Let's do this. All right. Ooh. I should probably build up a little bit and then continue to build onto the treehouse. And I'm not sure, like, I don't like the elm. Do you guys like the elm? I'm not going to do a vote on it or anything, but just, like, tell me down in the comments. If it's good, let me know. If not, I'll change it. Come on, change into a plank. Presto changeo. It's not working. Is that too long? Oh, I wonder if all those are long. Too long. All the ends. Are those all too long? That's no good. Hold on. Get in there. Thank you. Also, I've never tried this before. I wanted to try this. Alright, so that's the output. Okay. This is just for fun. I just wanted to see if this will work. Oh, come here, you. Come here. Don't be afraid. Come on, get in there. Ooh. Come on. Go on in. Oh, no. Darn it. Oh, don't hit my presents. No. Okay. No. Where did it go? Okay. Gimme. Up. The way! Nice. Alright, so let's turn this like that. Oops, I missed. Like that. Nope, missed again. Oh, no! Wait, where'd it go? There's probably an easier way to grab this and jump up there. Let's see. Can I grab it like this in the middle? Maybe that'll work. Ooh. Alright. Let's tilt this down here like that. Come on. There it goes. Did it work? No, it didn't work. No! Ah, it worked. Is it planking upwardly? Wait, what's it doing? I don't know. Oh, that's it. That's all I got out of it. Hold on. Alright, let's set this all the way down. We're going to do a skyward long plank. It's going to be amazing. Alright, there we go. Alright, I don't even know if this thing will plank that large. Oop. Oh no! Where'd it go? Okay, it's up there on top. That's cool. Uh-oh, that's not cool. Come on, get up there.
Ooh.
All right. So, this is going to be like an exact measurement, because that's how big it was when it came out. Move forward a little bit, and come here. Nope. Oh, come on. Come on, go down. Did it work? Well, it let go of it. No, did it just... It just dropped down to the bottom. Well, what is that? What's it doing? What? How did it... Never mind. That big old log just got compressed into that. Look at that. If I continue to compress it and compound it and like get it smaller and smaller and smaller, would it eventually make a black hole? That's never mind. So, check this out. That size of wood just got compressed into that little thing. Shaboom. That is a good compression ratio. I'm just saying, if that were like file sizes, that's awesome. Okay. How much is this? It's not even a percent. It's not even registering as a percent. It's like, I don't even know what that is. That's like less than half a percent. All right. Let's go here. Fede. Let's go here. Boom. Done. Lift. Oh, wait. You don't need that big piece. Hold on. Let's cut off just a smidge. A little schmeckle of it. Just a little bit. A dollop. Boop. Good deal. Grab this up. Is that 10? Come here. Let's see. Go to the end right there. And right where the W is. That's 10. If you don't have something set up to measure, that's how you measure. Oops. Oops. Meant to grab. I didn't mean to. There we go. Grab those. Like that. That's good. You go straight in. Go. Oh, no. You straight in, dude. Straight in. Straight in. Do we have a conveyor at all? We don't have any kind of conveyors. Uh-oh. You're stuck. I understand. Completely. Boop. That's 14%. All right, dude. Up and over. Zoop. Nicely done. Up to the top. Good. We're just filling in wherever we can get going. Fill in the blanks. This one's going to be too long, so we're going to chop it in two. That is something we do have an abundance of, is the elmwood. I think that's why I went for it originally. I can never remember. I've slept since the last couple of episodes. Oh, I don't need to cut that. That one's perfect in size. Nice. Oh, keep going, keep going, keep going. Uh-oh. Whoa, 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 whoa. Come here. Oh, nice. Here, give me this little one. Good job. Well done. Union break. The coffee is especially good. My wife picked up Donut Shop, and it's so good. Add a little bit of creamer, a little bit of sugar. It's perfect. Oh, come on, come on. Choppy chop, 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 chop. Some of you may be asking, what is on my shirt? And just so you know, it's the Goonies. Never say die. Oh, for those of you... Goonies was a show back in when I was growing up. If you haven't seen Goonies, you need to go watch it. I'm just saying. Just saying. Yes, I know that it's low quality 480p, but it's the storyline. Besides, most of us like Minecraft, so. And that's like 8-bit graphics. Well, I'd go 32, maybe. Definitely not 64. Whoa, okay, that works. It got used somewhere, that means we're building. It just disappeared out of my hands. That was funny. All right, drop it in there. And it was too long. I knew that was gonna happen. Do, 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 do. There we go. Get in there. Good job. Uh-oh. And ramp it. Ramp, ramp, ramp. And down, used. Good. Ramp this one up here like this, and down, used. Man, we are making good time tonight. Ooh. It's like speed build, only without the time lapse. Good. Come on, come on. I'm gonna chop you when we get over there. Boop. Gonna chop this one right here. That way it goes straight in. And good. That one's good. Chop this one like that. Let's move you in a little bit. Come on, chop, 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 chop. And Uh-oh, there's blockage. We got blockage. There you go. I think that one might be too long. Just maybe. No, it's not. Oh, did you see that thing keep going off? Nice. All I really should have to do is just drop these on the backside here. Right? Yeah. Look at that. Nice. Now I don't know how I'm going to get these to come together. Maybe just walls? Just walls. Yeah, let's not get fancy with it. Let's just do a simple wall. But first, we're going to need wall prints. Let's go! Should we buy more land? Let's buy more land out to the sides. The left and to the right. And to the left and to the right. Hello, I'd like to purchase land, please. Yes, please. Expand your land. Yes, I want to expand my land. That's what I said. Yes, please. That direction. $3,000. What's the next one going to be? Like $6,000? Going to add $3,000 to it? Man. So you want to add some land, please? Yes, I do. You want to expand your land? Yes, I want to expand my land. Yes. $6,000. Forgot how expensive this is. Nope. What did he just say to me? Excuse me? That was rude. Just because I didn't want to purchase your land that's all expensive and stuff. Alright, we don't want the fence. We want the wall? Or do we want the tiles? We should do tiles. Or floors. Floors, tiles, walls? Smooth wall stub. Short wall. Smooth wall. Are these all three the same kind? Alright, this is short, smooth wall. Short, smooth wall. Do they look the same in comparison? No, they do not. Okay, hold on. What about these two? No, that looks like a 1/4 kind of thing. And does it look like those over there? No, it's... How about that one? What about these? Does it look like those? No. Alright, cool. Well, let's go ahead and grab tiles then. Tiny tile. Do 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 do. By the way, you can just press E whenever you're in a dialog box and it will close it for you. Hello. Don't know if you knew that. I didn't know that. Yes. Thank you. And tile. Need the regular tiles, please. Now, does he let you buy this if you've already bought it? I'm gonna try, because I already know that I've got the large tiles. But I'm gonna grab a large tile and see if he allows me to purchase it. You've already owned this blue. Nice, dude. Thank you. That way you're not wasting your money. So, we'll just grab here. Tiny floor. And go. Boom. Tiny floor for 80? Yes, please. Thank you. No, thank you, Tom. Thank you for being so nice to me. Unlike the land store guy, he was kind of rude. Just saying. Yep. There was a Muppet at one time or another, Jim Henson's Muppets, and they were the alien dudes. And they're like, yup, uh-huh. That's what it kind of reminded me of there for a second. But that's just me. I'm just saying. Large tile floor. There we go. Just large floor, not large tiled floor. Although tiled floor would be kind of cool. Do 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 do. Yay. Okay. So, we got all of the flooring. We got all of the All of the flooring, we got all of the tiles. We've got basic doors, we've got ladders. Should I do steps instead of a ladder? Like steps in a spiral? I don't even know how big the steps are. Let's grab a set of steps here. Yes. Thank you. All right, just for fun. Oh, that's not bad. I wonder if that will go around in circles though. Here, let's go. Ooh, oh no. No, dude, no. Wait, can I move that? Hey, I can just grab that, right? All right, maybe that. Yay! Freedom, Las Vegas. Hello. Whoa, did you jump in my car? That was pretty cool. So now we have a place where we can actually like park and set things up and get everything going. Please don't jump on the presents. Please don't jump on the presents, please. Okay, thank you. Thank you for not jumping on the presents. Open. All right. Let's see if these steps are going to fit in here. Oh my goodness, that would not fit at all, would they? Okay, let's do this. Ooh, they fit! No, B. Open. I would have to do... Let me try something here. Just trying it out. Not really building yet. Whoa. I'm gonna take the Uh-oh, where did that... Okay. I'm like, where did it go? Wait. Who's saying to move the wood? What? Okay. Chat's going off. Distracted. Let's go move. Come here. Come here. I'm gonna go right there. That's not gonna work, is it? Because I would have to have another one. Like, that's... Nope, 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 nope. Don't like it. Don't like it at all. Destroyed. We'll use steps once we get up to the top. Move. And we want to do... rotate, turn... like that. Oh, come here. Just like... no, just on the thingy. No, on the thingy. Can you not go on the thing right there? No, like... like this, like on the end. Oh. Nope. Okay, I had it. Nice and easy. Got it. Sweet. Alright. Oh, a little bit closer. Grab that one. Move. And... oh, gosh. Gosh. Nope, nope. It's not gonna go in there. I can't get it to line up on the edge. Darn! That's okay. We'll get this a little bit more recentered. A little bit more synergistic. Synergy. Building the world to be a better place. Oh, come on. Build, dude, build. There you go, Sam. Move. Right in the middle. Come on, come on. There we go. Let's go. Let's tell you what. Let's build the ladders out here. Ooh. Door ladder. Right there. There's one. There's one. Lift. And lift. Beautiful. Move. Up here on top. Up in my tree. Up in his tree. When the sun goes down over the ocean of Lumberland. When the shore is hot and your feet feel like they're burning sand. Sorry. No. No. No more singing from Code. That was... Mm-mm. No more. That's... I'm done with that. Mm-mm. Do a different song. Good evening, everyone. Welcome to Lumber Tycoon 2 Karaoke Night. Do you have any requests out there? Request? No? All right. Oh, come on. Come on. Choppy chop. 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 Chop the wood. Please, Sam, just chop it. Thank you. My goodness. Just chop. 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 Let's go. Timber. Yay. That song is stuck in my head now. Oh, dear. I do not want that going on in my head all night. Think of a different song. Different song. Different song. Maybe not. Oh, come on. Okay, we need to build up our conveyor system by definite we need to. Let's go move. Let's get the truck out of here. That's not what I meant to do. I'm just... Okay. Don't think I've ever failed this hard before. Let's go. Turn. I take that back. I've got 100 episodes. I've probably failed this hard a couple of times. There you go. Good. Even though it was red, I was able to push it off the side just a little bit. Let's go get some conveyors. Oh, wait. How much time do we... We have 5 minutes. We're good. 5 minutes of awesomeness. Dude, somebody cut down the tree and they didn't even take it to sell it off. Wasteful! Jaboom! Wait, what was I getting? Oh, conveyors. Those are tilted. There's the regular. One regular one. One opening. Zoop. Can I buy these, please? For 80? Yes, please. Sure, why not? 60? Yes. Sure, why not? Thank you. All right. There's one. Here's two. And they are beautiful. The most beautifulest things in the world. Almost. Come on. Come on. Yes. And one more. Come on. Come on, Tom. Do it. Yes. Thank you. Finally. Just saying. Zoop. Oh, that's a nice base over there. Hold on. We're going to go around the long way so we can take a look. Looks like this guy has like a shed or a security guard place. It's an axe shed with some end times fences around it. Very nice, dude. House. Let's see what this guy's name is. Boyce UIY. Boyce UI. You guys saw it. There you go. Nice base, dude. It looks very cool. Well, that wasted a little bit of time. Well, not wasted, I mean. It was all in good. Alright, we want to go rotate. Let's go right there. Gonna open up one of these. And stick it right... Hold on, which way does this go? Okay, so that's the way that it naturally points, go in that direction. And then one more. This is gonna be the opening. We probably should go one more, but that's okay. Come on, line up, everybody line up. It's time to do some lumber. Go. And it almost... Oh. Nailed it. Alright, last one. Oh. Got it. Nicely done. Well done. Oh, and we still have time. Nice. Let's go test it out real quick. I don't know if this one's too big, but if it is, oh well. That one's way too big. Hold on. Come on. Chop. Got it. Sweet. Throw it in. Grab that one. Throw it in. Almost. Sweet. I told you that song was going to get stuck in my head. Boom. Wait, why am I making these again? Move. There you go. There you go. Sweet. Oh, that's right, because I was building more up here. No, I was doing tiles or walls or something. Wasn't I doing a wall? Hold on. Yeah, we were going to fill this in. Hold on. Let's see if we have the flooring. All right, let's see what small tile. That's no good. All right, B to large tile. B to large tile. It's not even wanting to like go back there. Hold on. Turn. There we go. Large tile is too big tile. Too big of a tile. Covers up like the whole thing. Hangs off the end. Nope. Let's go back to two. We'll just do tile tile. B, two. What about small tiles? It'll take three to fill across like that. But we can make them nice and even. Two, three. And what I did right there is I actually rotated it twice. So it's like its attachment point was near the back. Oops. Hold on. Move. You need to go in. No, no, inward. It's not going to go in because that tile's hanging out a little bit. Okay. So we might go forward one. We're going to have to go forward one. Yep, yep. That's what we're going to have to do. Come here. Sorry, it's not going to be exactly lined up, but that's okay. See how I had to do a rotate, rotate before it would do a line up with the other one? There we go. Okay. So let's go ahead and fill those in. Just real quick. Kind of see what it looks like. Hope it looks okay. Oh yeah, it's gonna look awesome. Here, let's take this whole thing back there. Don't drop it, but we'll chop it back here. Chop that in there. Chop this right here. Chop it right there. There we go. Okay, so this is going to be off just slightly. Darn. But that's okay. We'll fill these in the back. Might even give them a little bit of like shape by doing some wedges in between, like in the middle. Like, here, I'll show you what I mean. Like, take a wedge. 4-4. We'll go. Once we have those filled in, we'll take and rotate this. Rotate, rotate, rotate. Like that. And we'll stick it right there in the corner. Like that. That way it gives it a little bit of texture. And then we'll do the smaller, smaller, smaller ones on the way up. Yeah. Yeah. That's what we'll do. That'll be awesome. Alright, let's hit B. Get up back up here on our awesome build so far. This I don't like. I'm gonna have to come back in and like fix that. But oh well. I mean, that's part of the build, right? Is knowing and loving and having fun. Imagination. Love it. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, playing as my alt, Samperlife. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. As always, I love you guys. I love everything that you've done for me. Have a great night. Bye.